From the city that doesn't sleep, doesn't stop drinking, and doesn't stop for pedestrians, live from New York's Get a Life Stadium, it's Threats Football.
I predict a high body count and a lot of shattered limbs today.
Yeah, my last game here, my brain got battered. Spilled all over Manhattan. To live in this town, you gotta be tough, 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 tough.
Hey, what I'm Remember, saying, in the MFL, we I'm encourage you to play with your food. Nice, he's probably lining up against you. The Midway Mutants battle. The New Yuck Threats. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Yo, seriously, man, you think you'd go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Welcome to another game day here on the MFL Network. Grim Blitzrow along with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan.
How you doing?
Great city, isn't it, Bricks?
Fantastic city. My motel even has free color TV and an ice machine that works.
Wow.
There was police tape blocking the bathroom because of the photographers in there, but other than that, no complaints. They give you free jelly at breakfast, too.
Sounds like a real winner. And it's first and ten. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. Third down and three. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And it's first and ten. Target more often. And it's first and ten. All week the quarterback said they'd blow up the defense today. He was right. Second down and ten. And they'll keep the drive alive as he rifles it in there and picks up 7 yards. Third down and three. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. it's first and 10. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and 10. And he picks up about 6 on the play. And that'll be 2nd down and 4. A pickup of about 3 on that play. Third down and a pussy hair. For the first down. And it's 1st and 10. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Second down and 10.
Ginormous guy is confident.
The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. That gets me every time. Like a jack in the box, Bricks. You never know when one of those hot potatoes is gonna blow. You just crap your pants, Junior.
It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. Straight through the uprights. You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us too.
How come these refs have any ideas, you idiot? Brent, I just did.
On it.
Oh, boy, that...
Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Now this takes me back to those crazy days of my youth, Brett. Good times. Married a little
little Swedish midget lived in a sweat lodge for about a year. Well, at least I think that's what I did. Second down and more than the QB would like. And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. Second down and a lot. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you think.
Third down and, well, good luck. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. Nice catch, and it turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of three returns. Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Picks up maybe four on that play. Third down and long. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Now, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that... Well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Ouch! Anyone in the mood for steak tartare? And it's first and 10. His fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play. Second down and 2. They've called a zap attack. The ball carrier. Oh, and the defender knocked the ball out when he was in midair. It is a fumble indeed.
Fumblemanji, the new game from Wilton Crabtree.
He's at the 30, the 20. He's at the 10. He did it. He scores. And with that amazing run, he bursts through the end zone for 6. You would think I'm sitting right. If I run it, I can get up. That's a deal. You don't like it when you see me. We can shoot it. We can fight. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and 10. And it's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and 7. And they run it for a couple of yards. Third down and 6. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Any field goals over 40 yards are difficult. He's gonna really have to boom this one. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. They're going to be able to return this one. Boom! And it's first and 10. He's leaving it all out on the field today. And there's his large intestines over there, his liver.
I think his spleen is stuck on that guy's cleat.
No, that's a gallbladder.
Oh, my bad.
First and 2. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Look at that little mutant run!
I don't think you can say that, Graham! Oh, boy.
And it's first and 10. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass! It's called a Sonic Blast Dirty Trick! And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult.
The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. kick is no guarantee.
Sure it is. If he misses, he's fired. Guaranteed.
And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Brex, I'm stopping it right there.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsatan Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. We're at the stern of the third quarter in a nail biter. The teams line up for the second half kickoff.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Second down and 10. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Third down and 9. Pulled out a chainsaw, and now he's slicing and dicing his way through the defense. The 30. He's at the 20. And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night. The defense is running low on line bashers. They have only 2 left. You need to play smart from here on out.
It's defense, Grim. You're asking too much of them.
And it's first and 10. That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be second down and 4. For a touchdown. Well, why go for one when you could go for 2?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get 1. I'm talking about points.
That's a beautiful pass for the conversion.
Yeah, man. He's gonna get him now. Oh, yeah.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and 10. And the defense spiked the offensive water with strawberry fields. And now they can taste sound but can't remember what the concept of time is. Second down in a very lot. Great catch for a big gain.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated, and I'm a team agnostic.
Third down in a sliver. Just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. And it's first and 10. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And that'll bring up second and 1. An old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and 10. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4. Gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. Oh, with a punishing hit. It's first and 10. Moving and picking his nose during the huddle. He'll have to pick a new one now. The receiver is supposed to move away from the ball on the bomb's way dirty trick. Second down and 10. And here comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. Oh, man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a rush.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Up a lot of real estate in a hurry. Give him 10 yards right there. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner.
It looks like the defense handed our shrimp.
First down! We're tied up at the end of the third quarter. You can smell the excitement on the fans. I mean, literally, it is ripe in here. Man.
Junior, was that you?
Hey, blow me.
Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and 7. And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. And that'll bring up third down and inches. You've got to catch that. The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. He's got the distance, and the kick is gone. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down.
Yeah, my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
And it's first and 10. Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. Quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, man.
Toe-to-toe with me? Well, you mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. He's supercharged and can electrocute any opponent. Oh, and he fumbles the ball on that hit. When you hurdle and get hit, chances for a fumble increase. And like Bricks' bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. He's at the 30. The 20. The 10. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And it's It's first and 10.
Is the game over yet? I gotta go to the vet to have him reattach my big toe to where my tongue was again. It just fell off for the third time today. I was barely even chewing on it.
Second and 3. Was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. And that'll bring us to the 2-minute warning. It's do or die now. Third and 2. And he punched his way out of that tackle. Stunt the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with 2 in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
And they're still alive, like a zombie. You know, dead man walking. First and 10. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock blocked the clock.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry up offense. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. First and 10. And that's the last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance? If only it was as easy as telling death, time out, to stop our own clock.
Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
And big deal. Mr. Beeper Race ran with a ball and didn't fall down.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and 10. Stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. And it's first and 10. That pass was way off target, but I'm pretty sure the QB will blame the receiver as he always does. Second down and 10. First and 10. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a Sawbuck says he misses.
The Threats win this one and walk off the field victorious. It was a brutal battle of attrition, but they come away with a 3-point win and are celebrating on the field.
Yeah, and giving the ref a few bucks didn't hurt their cause either.
Well, it hurt my cause. I had a Sawbuck on this fucking game.
The game's most valuable player is about to speak. Retro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.